100% commitment to stand up for Christ, but that's all we've been doing is talking. And God gave me this human video to show what happens when one person makes a stand in a public high school. And this is a true story that events have just been changed a little bit.
It's full of wonderful stories, but that's all it is. It's a fairy tale book. We do not need the crutch of a white male, intolerant, homophobic, woman-hating God who punishes us for doing what we know is right. If you want to believe in a God, believe in yourself. You are the only God you need, and you are the only one who has the right to change your destiny. You certainly do not need Jesus, and you do not need this.
Wait a second. I'm sorry, but I can't sit here any longer while you tear apart my beliefs in my God. I know my God is real.
Excuse me. I did not mean to insult your intelligence. But exactly what do you base your beliefs on? I have a master's in philosophy and a doctorate in theology. I know about religion.
You might know about religion, but you don't know about God.
Come on.
Just take a look around you. Do you see anyone standing with you? You are all alone in your beliefs. If you're so smart, why don't you come up here and tell us about your God?
Oh,
Thank you, Jesus.
Give the Lord one more praise.